Today we are going to be playing some Noob Alfalfa. And guys, when I tell you this, Noob Alfalfa is kind of, I'll say it's kind of a little awkward. But anyway, just enjoy the video. And grab some snacks and a baseball bat. Bro, why am I so small? Bro, oh my gosh. I'm a midget. I gotta up my size real quick. Okay, there, turn that up. My depth up, turn that up. There we go. And now I'm humongous. Let's see, guys.
Guys, I am literally fast right now. Bro, look how fast I am. Oh my lord. Yeah, I know those speed games, right? Where it'd be like Speed Simulator. Bro, I'm faster than that. Look, everybody else is big, but I'm just small. This is insane. Literally insane.
Bro, do you guys know how the fact that this game is called... The fact that I actually found a noob in the game, bro. Man, this mad guy's name is Henry Rocks, 2032, bro. Look at this avatar, bro. Look at this dude, good vibes. Oh, hold up. Pause right here. Check out the drip on my girl. She got the J's on.
She got the hat from Polar Express. Bro, my girl is dripped out.
You know what's funny about all this? I kind of met Henry Danger in this. Look at this guy. Hold up, bro. Pause right here. Bro, that boy said... He dripped out. He kind of dripped out. Well, what the? Bro, I know. It's time to add the bots. We got to start off with one first because, you know, yeah. With one first, there we go. And, yeah. We're going to just keep going by one. Now let's add two. Now we should just add like 100 million. Yes, sir. Now we're talking. We got 100 billion now. We got all my goons with me. Yes, sir. Streak! Nerd! I ain't gonna lie, you guys. This game is kind of getting a little boring. So let's kind of switch it up. Let's switch it up a little bit. So, guys, we are in a new game. It's called, something but Muscle Beach, something like that. But yes, we are in a new game and we are starting out fresh, and this guy's telling me the tutorial and stuff, but yes, we are. So guys, we are about to start off with the very, very basics, and that is the yoga mat. So we are about to place the yoga mat down, and yeah, let's see what it does. Okay, so it says place the yoga mat down. I have three to place. So I'm going to place the first one like right in the very middle right there. Bam. And then the second one right beside it. So, And then the third one right. I don't know where to put the third one at. I can't put it right there. Hold on. I'm going to put it like right in the middle. Hold up, in the middle. There we go. It is perfectly balanced. So now we have all the floors placed down. It's time for the customers. Oh, yes, sir. We're getting customers already. Yes, sir. And we're going to make this bread. You know what I'm saying? Bodybuilder can go now. I don't need you no more. But yeah, thanks for your time. What the? Hold on, bro. Pause right here. Boy, get your hot bread out my front. Psych, nah, bro. But now she's like, she's naked! She's naked! Sexual! That's sexual! Bro, what is this guy? Oh my gosh, bro. Pause right here. No. Matter of fact, we ain't gonna roast you. We're not gonna roast you. I'm gonna keep it easy on you. Go ahead. Keep it easy on you. Okay. But now, guys, it's time for a little upgrade. So, we're about to upgrade the shop. Okay. We're about to level up some things. There we go, guys. Upgraded it. God damn, can the music be any louder? Like, sheesh. Anyways, we finna go buy this treadmill, and we gonna put some new customers in here so they can try it out. There we go. Bam, 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 and bam. There we go. We got a lot of customers in here now. Okay, so far, so good. So far, I don't wanna buy that. What the heck? Okay, leveled up that. And so I don't wanna buy this! You know what? I'm actually gonna just like skip through this because it's time for that. It's that time of the day.
It's that time. Coconut and friends! Alright guys, we're now playing Cletus and I'm so scared. A flood's gonna kill me. I don't know, he might sing me a song. Let's see what he does. I'm sorry there's no music right now, it's just that I'm kinda scared to play music. I'm so scared, guys. I'm really scared. Delicious. Now where's Cletus? Cletus, is that... Oh my gosh, bro. Why does he look like that? Oh, yep, he killed me. I know that switch. I know that face. He killed me. I'm dead. Wait, did he? Did he kill...
Fonzie! D-Y. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Yeah! Did he return to Danico? Si, sabes que lo huevo en rato mi todito. Tengo que acabar contigo hoy. Be quiet. Sí. Me rata esta bella mande. Oh, me está mami el camino que hoy ve. Hoy ve. Tú eres la mi mamá. Yo soy el metal. Yo vivo en burrito.
Okay, listen. I know what you guys are thinking. This video is so weird. He jumped to like three different games in a video. Yes, I know what you think. I'm thinking. Yes, I know. And I don't know what else you're thinking. This guy literally is filming off an iPhone, bruh, with low quality. Yes, I understand that. But you see, it's only just the beginning. You see, next video is gonna be much average. I'm telling you right now, it's gonna be the most intense thing you have saw on my YouTube channel. Next, coming right up next. With the one and only Golden Push Studios. Shout out to my boy right here. Hold up, guys. We're about to make an ad for him. Okay, here we go. Boom. Golden Push Studios is a guy that makes videos of FNAF. You guys can check him out on YouTube right now and on TikTok. He posted a lot of good videos. And look at this, guys. They even have his own cereal on eBay. And it only costs $1. Go get it right now. Crop your merch.